Poor Anthony. He's home from school today. Alright, so what the fuck did we do last time? We did... film scene. Film part. I will be Skulka too. Skip. Why are the fucking bars still spinning around like that? What the fuck is going on here? It was like that when we were here last time too. Crazy.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. Yeah. 69.
Oh, yeah.
What? Oh. Fucking cat.
Oh, no.
We already had this before with the fucking stupid rat. Why though? God damn it. Why here? Get over here! God damn it. Where the fuck did she go? Hello! Mr. Yeti, did you see a cat run around here? The fuck? Did she go? You son of a bitch! So stupid. You could go up here.
Got it.
Got it. Oh, maybe you can push us up.
Hello.
Hello. Oh God! Fucking hell! Why don't you have any fucking staket up here? Walk straight, for fuck's sake. I'm pushing straight right. What even was that? Look at what the fuck. I can't even run off from the top here. Stupid. You can become your own Yes Luigi. Oh. Here, Yes Luigi. What is this even? Honey. Is it? It looks like a jar. Okay, how do we... We can melt it here maybe. How the fuck? Ah, oh, they broke the cameras! Where did these spawn boys come from? Why is this happening? Running around with a lobster. Give me the lobster. Use you as a bat. Ah, Jesus, what the hell? 69 again. Ja. Crabs is the ultimate weapon. And I like crabs. You? Now, where is that stupid kitty? Fuck, why did you break the camera? I can't do this now then. Because I don't believe the fire is still here. I think it got put out as soon as the web disappeared. Oh, it's not even jar, it's some sort of cable. Oh, it's the fucking... It's a collectible. We can deal with that later. Now we need to find the cat. Kitty bitty, what are you? This what you have done, dude. Fucking hell, it's gliding. Why you break all the camera, hello? What? In what?
Oh.
So annoying. Where are you, Mr. Kitty?
Hello. Hello. Where are you?
Jesus Christ. He looks so happy when the light is on. Objective then. What the fuck? We haven't went here? Oh, it's a different levels. I see. Fucking hell, cat! Where are you? Try not chat as much, just to not spoil accidentally. That's fine. It's not fine to spoil, but it's fine if you don't feel like chatting, if you feel like that you will actually spoil. Where is this stupid cat? Like... They... said that maybe near me. How's it going, dude? My film is almost complete. Do not disturb me now, the editing process requires my absolute attention. Oh Jesus, I can suck him if I want to. Oh fuck that, he's a nice guy. Yeah, let's see if this works, because they say that if you use the beam, yeah, you'll see where the ghost went. Went through at least. TV? Yeah, you did. Well, it kind of made sense because the world goes here when we went through here.
Hello?
Hello? Ah! Jesus fucking hell. Get over here, you stupid cat. Dude! hell? Get down here. Yeah? Fucking hell, stop spoiling for me, you stupid cat. Okay, that's too soon. Is there like a mirror here maybe that I can't? Probably gonna go through all the rooms. Stop right there, criminals! Come, I'm going to you. Dude! Fuck. You're moving away to another floor? Why though? Is we on the A floor? Fuck! Oh, Jesus. Oh, dude, what the fuck? Take this. Fuck, I used to hit him up. Thing. yeah. Stuff do I have? I have this. What? I didn't do anything. Do I need something more heavy? Maybe I can use the... There we go.
Oh, yes!
Huh? Oh! Oh! Wait a minute! Fuck yeah, dude! What now then? Let's just go down one level. Oh, Jesus! Hell. Leave me alone! Help me!
No.
What, you guys, leave me alone. I'm busy. I don't want to be in the garden.
Wow!
Wow. Hyper Luigi at your service. How can I hyper you? Hopefully, we can find a cat here. Don't scare me, Luigi! Fucking heart. Give it to me. What you get? You being a bully.
Oh yeah.
You have to guess where the fucking cat is. Yeah.
just go.
Furthest up we can go. And then just slide down. Mr. Chainsaw, bro. Of us. Any? Oh no, we have to.
Here.
Go up here.
Whoa! Yippee!
Yippee!
Usually so scared, but
wow.
On these scary mushrooms,
wow.
You enjoy.
Uh-huh.
Most likely the cat is not here. We tried.
Yeah.
Hello, kitty cat. Can't they make a Waluigi game soon? Don't they know that people are waiting for that? One of the few characters that you know almost nothing about. And people want to know more about him. Right now he's just
Mario? Mario.
Right now he's just a character for filling in the party games. Kitty cat! This is so annoying. Where is the stupid cat? Go to the lab, or maybe just talk to him. Talk dirty to me. I think you ended up in the wrong place, Luigi. Polterkitty went down through the floor of Paranormal Productions, right? Maybe you should check the floor below that one.
I fucking just did.
I was at level 8. Right? Paranormal Productions, yeah? Let's see what he says when I'm on that level. Line. Somewhere on this floor, you should be able to use dark light to figure out where he went.
Hmm.
seres. What the fuck? Give it to me. Speaking of Waluigi, please give new Mario Strikers. We only got teased about the new Mario Strikers in this game. So hopefully we get it soon. It should show it off on the Game Awards. Oh fucking hell! The new Zelda too! Hopefully they tease something about that then. I don't even remember when they said that they plan to release the new Zelda. Yeah, man, maybe I should actually use the dark light. Ha, Mr. Kitty, you are in here where the chainsaw is. I'm gonna cut your tail off with chainsaw. In bed. Heck yeah, you are. You climbed everywhere. In this drawer. It's already open. Where are you, Mr. Kitty? Why do you scare me so easy? Kitty! Where are you?
Oh, wow.
This door? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, did you go down? So I don't see any pause here. Alternative for the controllers. L and R. I think I did that at some point. Okay, now it works. Now I can actually aim while doing this. Mr. Kitty! Oh, fuck! I climbed up this. What? Oh, so annoying! You tricked me down here! Thank you. Now the pause is going this way. What the fuck is going on? Is this? Okay, you go in here. What? Yeah. Go up the bed. Whoa-ho-ho. Yeah. You're up there somewhere. What the fuck? You are in here. Just had to press X. Finally. Pussycat. Huh? You only have one tail left. Son of a bitch. I feel with you, Luigi. I'm so tired of this. Stupid cats. Oh, Jesus, fucking hell. No! Don't you fucking dare. Bitch. Yeah. Bitch cat. Bitch pussy. Can't I just fall down here? Died. I like this Japanese sound. Just because you've been chasing the kitty cat. Okay, so you went up again, apparently. We have so much money and we can only buy useless stuff.
Mario? Mario? Mario?
Mario?
Mario? Mario? Mario!
See what Gad says. What? Went down? Is he still on the... Oh. Just climbed up a level on the floor. Fucking poop. Nee! Wait a minute, I didn't even fucking transition my camera. You get more of me now! Pussy, pussy, pussy! I'm gonna kick you in the face! Come forward! Oh no, that pussy face. Don't worry, I'm not gonna kick your face. Whoa. I'm just gonna suck it. Such a hilarious guy. Oh, Jesus. What the flying fuck? Let me go! Let me fucking go! I can't. Stupid fucking bitch. Dual tongue.
Oh yes.
He could please two ladies here at the same time. See you there, you little bitch. How did I feel this again?
Okie
dokie. Okie dokie.
Whoa.
Like what, bitch? I have some sneaky tricks. Since it's the last phase. I have no tail now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're not allowed to kill the kitty.
Yes.
Oh, the happy music. Oh, it ended. I wanna do the slide. Wait a minute, no I don't. Fuck that shit, it's gonna take a lot longer. Sound is so spooky. Oh. Why is it shimmering here? Maybe because there was a vine here earlier. I don't know. Can't I bring one of these pineapples with me? I can shove the pineapple up the Miss Gravely's butt. Is there something hiding here? all of my savings. Level 9. Oh, nine.
Oh yeah.
Waiting for the cat comes again.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't touch it now.
Oh yeah.
Leave it alone. Unnatural History Museum.
Mario. Yes. Mario.
Mario.
Mario. Mario. Mario. Mario. Mario.
This is the best
Mario
button.
Mario.
Oh, a boner. Exactly the same that I saw. The one that's the one that I has. How hard can it be to speak the English? Come over here, birds. No, you're gonna fucking pick on me later. What?
Hello, I would like to book a guided tour through the museum. Hello?
We need a rock or something. Break here. Aha! Oh-ho! Zuki zuki! Yeah! What? The hell, it moved! It's starting to shake. Fucking hell. Oh. I'm coming, Toad.
Hello?
Uh-oh.
Huh?
How the fuck did it have saliva? Toad! Actually killing Toad! How does it have air too? Oh, look, it's like a big Yoshi. What? Fucking eating your own egg? Time stripper. Wait, so this? Huh? Ask nicely. It's not asking nicely.
teasing him. Here, get some. You want some? Here. What the fuck? Yeah, he's actually kinda cute. Give me another egg, please. What? No! God damn it! Oh! That was actually what I was supposed to do. No! Fucking hell! Give me back my egg! It's like eating snot. God damn it! Here, have a booger. Ah! No! Jesus! Here, eat. No! Fuck! Stop doing shit. Where's the hot dog? Give me my sand. Ugh. Just fucking eat me now. Here.
Sick of my job as a stripper.
Uh-oh. Gotta get the fuck out of here.
Oh look, it's the Helix Fossil. All hail the Helix Fossil. Hey, what can we shoot at him now? Suck his tail.
Luigi, do something! Be bait!
God damn it.
Get juked!
Here's a rock. Okay, we need to wait for him to do that, I guess. There you go. Oops, does this work? Yeah, that's it. That's enough. Two more.
Hey! Hey! Jesus!
Oh, wow, wow, wow. There you go. Now you're just a bone. One bone.
It was you all along! Oogie boogie boogie! Oogie boogie!
Oogie boogie!
Was he? Because he's a ghost!
What shall we do with you?
Club.
That's like Scooby-Doo. What? Get up! Luigi be bait.
Pick up here. Nothing. Fucking give me something! Give me a club! Can I grab it now? Oh, I just need to wait for him to pound the ground. Mr. Toad, I'm coming for you. Oh, it's the blue toad, the best toad. What, B2? That's you, White Raven.
Me.
Ouija.
Okay. Oh. I just did it.
Yeah, you did it.
What the fuck? You're so close, Toad. You're perfect height too. Excellent. Show Toad to the elevator, and I'll make sure it stays safe and sound in the lab. You guys can listen to the music. I need to pee real quick. You can let go now. What the fuck, wasn't it more in this section? Oh, Jesus fucking hell. This is spooky. Oh, I heard there wasn't more. Sorry, Toad. At least you wash your hands. Yeah, I know, right?
Bye bye.
Oh, phew.
Phew.
Hello.
Hello.
Now to Luigi, you still need to find one more Toad, Princess Peach and Mario. We're halfway there. Good luck.
Goodbye.
Right. B2.
Oh, oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Your baby.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Look, here we are. Boiler works. More like Boiler works. So sneaky.
Sneaky Luigi.
There's more rubber ducks. Oh, Jesus.
Wow.
Suck up the rubber ducks. Bats. $1. More rubber ducks. Fuck, you can't go in here? Oh, Jesus Christ. So much. Something is obviously hiding here. What the fuck? There's so many fucking rats! Get over here! We're rich. I see a chest up there too. Huh? Rich yet?
Huh?
Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Oh Jesus, oh. I didn't suck that.
Wow!
That's nasty. Full steam ahead.
No, go back.
Girls like. Or is that sexist? It's a joke, okay? Okay, there's more pipes here.
Is there a possibility that we can go up there?
Maybe if we... Now since we turn off the...
I do like your jokes.
Not jokes. The hell? It's funny. It's funny because it's true. Okay, let's just chase after them, Mr. Hillbilly Boy. Okay, how do we get to the other pipe? Totally meant to do that. Oh. fight. Where the fuck hides their shoes up here?
Wow! Stole the money!
Okay, here. Fuck. Luigi, at your service. The fuck? This is not where I wanted to go. Okay. Okay, now we need to think a little bit.
I hate thinking.
Actually, no. I love thinking. What could it be? How do we get to the back side here? What could it be?
Hello.
It just looks so super suspicious. This looks like you could break it. Maybe I was supposed to break this with that. What if I...
Wow.
Nope.
Whoa.
What the fuck? It was a fucking... Ah! Knew it was suspicious. Greed, you can do it too. Oh, but it can't enter. No playing around at work. Three wolves. What the fuck does this even do? Let's just check what happens here. Oh. Okay. Are not different colors. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay.
Oh, Jesus. This should be this one. Fucking pro gamer. Pro gamer at work. Here, do something with this. Oh, I'm not in dire need of money. Just a little tad bit of OCD. Jeez, fucking hell! I just wanted to kick the sign. This is hell. Alarm! Alarm! Now, which one wants to be here? Luigi. I can't fucking go up with Luigi. Are you serious? It's fucking madness. Oh, maybe I just needed to press up like that. You don't even have any fur. You don't need to shake off the water. You've gotten yourself into a real mess there, Luigi. Good news, though. Poltergust has been tested in depths up to, I forget. Really deep. What's important is it's waterproof. So you just need to get some kind of submerge suit. But because that ghost used the switch to control the water levels, your path is blocked. I think you could walk along the sewer waterways and reach the switch. Give it a shot. You've got to return the water to its original levels and go after that ghost. What did I miss? We are now almost submerged in water.
Mark your post-it note. Hope you forget everything. Attention all workers, you are now under control of Luigi. I am your new boss, you will now be able to go home whenever you want to. Go away, I don't want you here. What the fuck is this? Why are you playing at work? Who brought these rubber ducks? I want that rubber duck. There's a fucking mine here too. What the hell? Attention, this is not a safe place to work. Go home. Oh, coffee. What? Yeah. Oh, there was a... Look at this. Shame on you. So... Oh, Jesus. That's what you get. That's karma. Karma right there. Remove sexism at work, get paid. Oh, a big rubber ducky! Fuck yeah, dude. Look how silly he is. Woo! Woo, motherfuckers! I'm on a duck! Let's see what we get from here. Take that, bitch. Oh, Jesus Christ, the mine. Rubber duckies. Anyway, I don't need to be here. Hello. Oh. Ah! This is fucking hell. Look at this bucket of cum. I'm gonna flip it over on Luigi. No! What the fuck? No, my money!
Oh, Luigi!
Why didn't you grab it? Oh, Jesus fucking hell! There's a piranha here! What the fuck? No! Spiky boy. So many rubber ducks. Give it to me. There's money here. Rubber ducky. Okay, now I don't want to go near that. It's coming mines and everything. Look at him chilling on the boat. On the goat. Oh, the goat. The fucking boat. Holy hell. There are a lot of bubble butts. Woo! Get all the way from there! Hey! Up there. What? Nay! Jesus fucking hell! What's this even do? Okay, so my dream of sucking up all the rubber duck achievement is... What? Dollars! Everywhere. Oh, these new fish here? You have nap. What was that for? I didn't do anything. Ah, Jesus, hell. Run! Oh, Jesus, fuck. You're just fake. What the fuck? I actually died. Actually drowned. That's crazy. I bumped off the tire. Run! Run away!
Run away!
I'm fucking tired. Bump me back again. No! Oh, what a piece of trash. Yippee! Hollywood. Woo. my suction thingy. Oh, Jesus, hell. That's sick, boy. Come through. Oh, you bitches. Get over here for safety. Phew. The fuck, why didn't you stay up there? Oh, we're gonna get electrocuted! Actually, Ghost Shark. Oh no, it's a Mr. No Head. Get over here. Okay, so turn this like that, this like this. He's gonna go right and then up. Now then, if I... Oh, wait a minute. No, we want to be like this. Oh, he can reach that one too. Speedrun strats.
Easy squeezy.
Don't stand in water!
Good job!
Good job, boy!
Alright, the water is back to how it was. Go back to where you came from and get after the mechanic goes. Mr. Engineer boy, I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh no, I can't ride my boat anymore. RIP. I'm gonna bring it with me. Fucking rocket duck. Please just suck up this. Thank you. What? Why did it come money from the air? is obviously hiding something. Looks like it's a dead end up here. I guess you'd best turn around and get after the mechanicals. Telling me what to do. Okay. My guess is that we are gonna be able to knock that out later. Please just run away from this. What? A mimic? It's a mimic, he has to have a lot of money. Football. Nay! Fuck that then.
I'll get you next time.
Okay, let's go after the Mr. Mechanic Boy. Secret vault. Oh. You're stuck here forever.
Hello.
Oh, he's a fan of ducks too. Old Mac Scrooge. On the duck. Every boss fight is so unique. Oh Jesus, fuck. Where did you get that? Oh,
something in the water. Leave me alone. We need to get a mine or something. Oh, fucking hell. Jesus, fuck! And the other hearts. If I blow this up. There you go. Oh, I guess I need to. Exactly. Okay, I need to get up here now then. Run! No! Stupid rats, what are you doing? How the fuck do I bump in? Chill. What is heart? Why does it only have to be this way here? It's too much spikes. No! Such a long run.
Yippee, motherfucker!
No!
Easier to get to. Get to 100 or something. No!
No.
Fuck yeah, dude. What the fuck did you... Why did you have to shoot it down the water? Now I have to do some useless stuff here. What was the point of that? Something stupid is just gonna happen here now. Swear to God, if the cat comes again.
Hello, Mario.
Mario. Nothing. I fucking love this music. It's awesome. Nothing hidden. Very well done, sir. I am a pro gamer. There's no... None of those Gooigi stuff. Where the fuck do I go out? I do. I'm lost. Oh, do I need to go down? What's down?
Nanny.
Slide down, like all the cool kids. Screw all your collectibles for now. Now I just want to save my friends. My beloved princess.
Oh, yeah.
My beloved brother.
Yeah.
I don't care about the last level. He can go fuck himself. You are a 10.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, baby boo.
Let's go. Tube sites. Oh, sweet. This is, how do you guys feel? Egyptian style. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck. Poison arrow. Oh, look, it's a fat palm. Fat balm. Or lotion. And for snakes here. Oh, Jesus, fucking hell. Are you funny? Ooh. Give me all the money. What the fuck? Golden elephant? Must be worth a lot. This is so... such a satisfaction. What the fuck? Screw you, bat. No, what the fuck? Give me back. Why do you have this in a hotel? Oh! Ah! Oh. We're not done until everything is gone. Jesus Christ, to be a true OCD in this place. I swear to God, if there's not an achievement for this. Oh, this is gonna itch my whole body for the rest of the run. Hello, Mr. Snake. What the fuck? Boo? Boo marble? Off you go!
Bye-bye!
Came back for me. Can we go this? No. What is this suspicious square? Nanny. Like they want me to put something up there between the two snakes. What the hell is this? Big snake. A half snake. Two heart snake. Three heart snake. Do we maybe need to find the other pieces? Oh, Jesus, hell. Into this. the big snack room, and we found a entrance to a pyramid. I suppose we can't squeeze ourselves between here. Look at him go! Suppose maybe we can build some Lego over here. What? It was sandcastles? Getting money. Okay, here is some suspicious pile too. Jesus Christ. Oh, hello there.
I did it.
Purple, my favorite color.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We actually have the materia bean too. It's only your chest. Okay. I sucked up so much sand now, I should be able to shoot some out. Okay. What else can we do? This is fucking boo. What did we shoot up here?
Wow.
That didn't do anything. Okay, what about this big snickle? Snickle boy. Genie! Yeah! Exactly the last thing I wish for. Think of three things. And you only get 1 minute to come up with three wishes. So we need to do the same thing here. Jesus Christ! What do you do with the snake for here?
New boobs, money for travel.
Why do you want new boobs? Yours are fine. Nope.
There's obviously something about that. You wouldn't have to. My boobs are broken. No.
Broken boobs?
How are boobs broken?
They can't be broken.
If you're gonna wish for a. Oh yeah, you changed your mind. You wish for never ending money in pair of pants. If you have your never-ending money of pants, then I guess you could both get money for new boobs and new travels. What are yours? I wish for a successful career. Maybe in streaming, at least in something that I enjoy doing, so I can do it part time, and the other time I can just do whatever I want. And I wish to always wake up not tired, and I wish for always money on my bank account so that I can do whatever I want. I don't know. Jesus Christ, what am I supposed to do here? Snakeku, what am I supposed to do?
Can't I really go up the pyramid?
Maybe there is some way here. I wish for a boat to my dad. No new boobs. No. Not yet. I don't have broken boobs yet. I could wish for being relatively fit all the time. And I can eat whatever I want. It's fuck being fat. And fuck being weak. What did I think that is? This gonna fat inside. Yeah, I'm mentally fat. So if we break all of these. Maybe the sand will go up. Motherfucker!
Wow!
Get in the vacuum cleaner! Fuck yeah, dude! put this money in my bank account. Can I push this down maybe?
Hiya cool, hiya cool.
Just a lamp, please. Swear to God, if this is a solution to progress. Man. 24 is halfway to new boobs. Well, imagine if this is dollars. Then we have 5 boobs. 5 new boobs. My math is correct. Last one. You can make boobs all over. You can have boobs on your forehead, you can have boobs on your back. Forever boobs. Boob nose? Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking hell, what am I supposed to do? Piece of shit. And this fucking random boo ball that doesn't do anything. Maybe if I put it on the fire. Imagine the boobs and your nose hanging over your lips all the time. Annoying or good? Well, I can't see that it would be attractive at all. Seriously, what am I supposed to do with this? It's obviously a ball. What if I just shoot it up here? Swear to God, if they would have been correct, I PogChamp! Fucking gamer! Okay, that didn't do much help. Pro gamer, yes I am. But I'm not gamer enough to fucking solve this one. Ah, that's how I can get this. Please, just give me a key or something in this chest, and I will be happy. No, I sucked up all the sand. There we go. No! I don't want money. Ah, Jesus Christ. It's gonna be one of those stupid obvious things. Can I go up here? Fuck off! Hopefully Luigi can go past here. No, he can't, of course. What if I... How many bits for you to yell as loud as you can? What the f- 1,000. I don't know. I can just mute myself. Actually, try this one. As loud as I can. Or could. I like it. There's no way to bring stuff through doors. There's no obvious thing here. It's like death or something. Well, there is something missing on that gate. There's no fucking... Well, maybe if I... slam this urn against the pyramid. Of course, it's just money. What else would it be? Sumimasen. I swear to God, if this is the solution now... Take a path here or something. Fuck. Why? Well, then there must be some hidden around here. I've tried literally in everything. There is a door there, so you can see it on the minimap. Really now? There's nothing left to do. If I stand here. What the fuck? Wasn't I? Literally the last thing you could do. Swear to God. Oh well. Here we are. Hello, Mr. Ghost. I know you're in there. Further down. It's spiders.
Yellow.
The signal cut out there all of a sudden. What's wrong?
Oh, yeah.
You fell down a sand pit? Ah, a classic trap you'd find inside a pyramid. You got to find an escape route. And watch out for more traps.
Okey-dokey, bye-bye.
Okey-dokey, bye-bye. Oh, Jesus Christ. No! Get up. What? Are you serious? Jesus fuck. Who are you? Can't hurt me. Spiders. Fuck off. This is not safe. Ran as usual. No, a regular door inside a pyramid. It's not very common. Looks like there's a door ahead. Maybe you can get back to the surface and away to that door. Will do, Mr. Doctor. How is this not the solution? Oh Jesus fucking hell. I see your fucking knot that I need to. Run from the toilet paper monster. Oh yeah, motherfucker! I was you all along. Slam you against the Cleopatra.
Oh yes.
Wow, one coin. How generous. trying to open all of these. Let's go left first. The royal bath. What the fuck? No! I don't know if it's based on how long. No? What if I do full force? Oh, maybe I need to add more weight to it. What? I stand on it. Okay, I need to remove one. Add something small. Maybe one of these. Didn't seem to do anything. Push one of these. It worked. So maybe if I remove one of these. We read need snacks. There we go.
Yeah.
Well, this is not what I wanted. Fuck this shit. Okay. Christ. Okay, yes, push away. This one then. Maybe that would be enough.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Easy squeezy. Lemon peasy. Fat
go.
Boy.
Oh yes.
Oh. It went back again. Snakes. There's an egg here too. Thank you. Oh no! What the fuck? Those nickels. Oh. Okay, what the fuck do I do? Fuck off, I'm busy. You get for numbing.
Oh, yeah.
Why can't I get the cookies again? But I don't have them in the butter.
Ow!
My nose!
Jelly bananas.
Delicious.
Screw you, snack.
More of these. Oh, Jesus Christ. So many. Let's line them all up together.
Wow.
no. Whoa. I can bump them into walls. What? Who are you? Gonna be that cocky. Come at me. Come at me! Whoa, dude! Get over here, fucking. The fuck, come over here! Stop being a fucking bitch! Whoa, dude! Oh, Java. Fucking got stuck on my hand. Ew, that was so nasty. Literally killing me. Fuck, aim at it. Yeah, I want some treasures. I'm dying. And with full health. Is that worth money?
Huh?
So we need it.
Mm-hmm.
dude.
Hey-ho. Got it.
Oh, Jesus, fuck. Fuck yeah, explode into a million bucks.
Oh, yeah.
We do the fap arm. Up, up, up. Schluss that hole. Run, Luigi. Run. We're gonna go up to the surface again.
I knew it.
Triple? What? You come here and ruin it? Oh, I hate you. Fuck him. I should have just waited for sand going up and just leave that. Wait, I need to kill him. What the fuck? Stop spinning around! Ah, yeah! Fucking hell! This shit. I need to go get the heart. It's still here. Said. Fuck you! What's it, what is this?
Oh.
These are puzzle stuff. Ah! Get. Up, right, up. Oh. Ah! Fucking Hollywood!
Oh, it's me.
Oh.
Oh. Mm. Honey.
Oh. Oh. Huh? Oh. Huh?
Mario.
Hey.
Can we sucky sucky the Cleopatra? Sure, not the one making these noises. I make a lot of noises. Oh, there's a wardrobe here. Let's see if we can find some sexy toys. Oh, you mean that? Yeah. I might.
Mario.
Hey, shiny. Time to sucky sucky.
Hey.
Mm.
Wow.
Sand off my butt.
Whoa.
My kink.
Wow.
Suck your face. Oh, jeez. Don't touch it. I'm stuck. Well, I'm gonna get these hearts before I do anything else. Fuck you. Ah! Fucking hell, it blinked so long. Now we need to figure out what we need to do. Okay, you can't outrun that. Let's go suck the face again. Oh, you can get smaller. Blind you? I would like some more hearts. Oh, Mr. Genie. Try to beat me, witches. Seriously, need hearts. I can find hearts. Maybe here. Oh, two hearts.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck. Look at her pose.
Give me that arm. Give me this one too.
Whoa, whoa. Fuck. Jesus Christ! Kamikaze girl.
Suki, suki, suki!
Been a bad boy?
Always.
Always a bad boy.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da. Why do we ruin the good music with this fucking...
Ah! Oh! Oh yeah!
Ha ha! Ha ha! Yeah, baby!
Oh! Oh! Oh yeah!
What's this? Twisted Sweets? I also want some snacks. I have a soup for something. Go get it, sir, if you are sugen, but I don't have anything. I don't have anything. I would have to make something. And I don't know if I offer. Oh, I see you're having something secret here. I think you can hide it from me, hello? How big is this place? Ah, so many rooms. I don't think I will have time for more of this. Make something plus messy kitchen. No, why did it enter here? Yeah, let's go. Come back! Before we get locked in. We're just gonna go back and turn in all of our ghosts. I'm at the case. Do the teleport. Turn to Labu.
Oh.
We can check out the other toad. He's doing fine. Oh, there he is. Jumping around and chilling. Suppose you haven't upgraded your shop yet. It's the same. Well, you have you got some more of the gem stocks. Erik Gadd. In his later years. Have we really only killed six of these? Trapper. The lady pleaser. Still only one boom. What? We missed one? Oh well. Rare ghosts. None? What the fuck? Really? They said.